Annyeonghaseyo, selamat datang. How are you? The two independent nations, Malaysia and Republic of Korea, established its diplomatic relations 60 years ago and started their fruitful cooperation. Since then, it has grown from strength to strength, encompassing many fields including economics and cultures for mutual benefits. No doubt that a better understanding of our two cultures will be a catalyst to push forward for a better contact between people and strengthening further the bilateral relation. In this regard, and the occasion of the 60th anniversary of the establishment of the diplomatic relation between Malaysia and Republic of Korea, the Embassy of Malaysia, in cooperation with the Korea Foundation and ASEAN Cultural House, we brought you today Malaysian Film Week. We are happy to make available for screening here three Malaysian films, Adawiraku, Agent Ali, and Fly By Night. Hopefully, the films and its storytelling could expose you with some of the Malaysian cultures. Please accept our sincere appreciation to the Korea Foundation, ASEAN Cultural House, and last but not least, all of you here present today for the cooperation and support to ensure the success of Malaysia Film Week in Korea. It is also our desire to hold more cultural activities here in Korea in future that could contribute in deepening further the understanding between people of the two friendly nations and strengthening further the bilateral relations. Kamsahamnida, terima kasih, and selamat menonton. Thank you.